Oh, what are we doing? Oh, okay, I'm going through the cannon. Oh, we just blew it out. Okay. We just went straight through the place. What's up, Rangers? Girrange here, and today we're playing some more Skylanders Swap Force. And I just put in an episode of this. I don't know when this is going up, either yesterday or maybe 2 days ago. Maybe I'm putting this up today, I don't know. But yeah, that video was like on my computer for a few months. That's why it was like so long ago. But we gotta talk to the Snaggle Scale.
Hello again, Skylander pal. Come to test your power in the arena?
Sure.
You might not know it by looking at me, but I used to be quite the gladiator back in my prime. Undefeated I was in 99 matches. I was a fear from one edge of Cloudbreak to the other.
You? This guy? Right here?
And more.
All right.
But their scoreboard didn't go any higher, and I was forced to retire. Here is where you can select the type of arena you'd like to battle in.
Okay, none of them, just solo survival.
Okie dokie, Skylander.
Yeah, I don't want to do that right now.
Any old time you want to try an arena challenge. Now you better.
You got it, dude.
To see Tessa. Good luck, Skylander.
All right, we gotta go talk to Tessa now, and start our next mission.
There is no time to waste, Skylander. We've received news that Chaos's forces were seen heading towards the Barren's Desert. This means he must be going after the ancient Terra Squid. You should go to Ironjaw Gulch at once. The Marshal there might know where the Terra Squid can be found.
Oh, I always get lost out there. It's a good thing I have the best pilot in all of Skylands going with me. Okay, Skylander, you ready to go?
Yep. Let's go to Ironjaw Gulch.
According to the map, Ironjaw Gulch is somewhere to the west. East. Either way, we're heading in the wrong direction, probably. You know what? It'll be fine.
Of course it'll be fine. Embrace the adventure, Flynn. You know what your problem is? You rely too much on maps and machines to find your way. You ignore your instincts.
Yeah, Flynn.
I happen to like machines. And ignoring my instincts is the only reason I'm even getting on this bird.
All I'm saying is, if where you are is the place you're supposed to be, then you're never really lost.
I don't even know what you just said right there. But look, if we are lost, it's only because your squawk and feather mattress here can't fly straight. You heard me. It's moments like these when it's nice to have doors!
Oh no! Those airship pirates are attacking the city!
That's not the only thing! Look out!
They lost the map. Oh no.
Flynn, that was amazing! How did you do that?
Well, it's easy. You just take one part Cracker Jack timing, add 17 parts pure liquid awesome, and boom! I call them Flynn Stinks.
Flynn Stinks.
I think after this, we need to have a talk about your catchphrase. But first, we've got to help the Skylanders take out the rest of those airships.
Yes, we must take out all the airships.
Finders keepers!
Yeah, finders keepers.
What you waiting for? We gotta talk!
I'm not waiting for anything. I'm just getting some stuff.
Alright.
Like that guy. Because he's cool. They're cool little figures.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes, Skylander. I'm Marshal Wheellock, the long teeth of the law in these parts. Them pirate airships has given us a devil of a time. But if and we can get up top and turn our cannons on them, it'll be a real turkey shoot.
Turkey shoot.
Well, let's get moving, Skylander. Those airships ain't stopping themselves.
Oh, don't worry. I'll stop the airships. I won't have a problem.
Pirate powder keg.
Pirate powder keg. take this. You like bombs? Here's some, have some bombs. What if my bombs could reach all the way over there? Oh, I fell.
Magic element,
alright.
This is my kind of
Wee. Take this, chompies. Take that, pirate. Another bouncy. Ooh, we got another plushie. I want to get all the plushies. There's something back here. Some kind of secrets. Ow. That wasn't very nice. We're gonna destroy all these barrels. Apparently chaos is wanted. Is there anything down there? No? Okay, I can't go down there. Oh! That was close. We're gonna get this soul gem. Soul gem 1 of 3. Who's this for? Wind up. We don't need to preview wind up.
Gotcha.
And we're gonna break all the boxes so that we can get all the upgrades. Now we're gonna go destroy some airships and get hit by cactus. By cacti. Alright, let's go eat this cheeseburger here. Got some sheep. That looks like a...
Fire gear golem.
That looks a lot like Blast Zone. Take this, guy. Got him. Pirate Greebles. I mean, not Greebles, Chompies. Take that. I destroyed all those Chompies. Chompies are so weak. They stand no chance against my awesome Skylanders. Alright, what's up here? Are we gonna destroy an airship now? We're going up. Something's shooting at us. That's not cool. Ooh, look, we got a rocket thing. And a giant chest. Alright, let's open this
only
first.
A giant can open this chest.
Alright, he's gonna get all this stuff. Because now we're gonna do this thing here. Here we go. Now we're gonna speedrun this. Well, you can't really speedrun it, but I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna get all of these things. Boink.
Good job.
And now I got some food. Whoa! These big guys are dangerous. Alright. So far, so good. Ooh, we made it.
You win.
I win. Swap zone challenge unlocked.
Ha ha!
Yay! All kinds of junk, and now a chest. Legendary treasure. It's a pirate flag.
In the zone!
This way. These mines are everywhere. Why are there so many mines?
Looks like somebody swiped the handle. We need to track it down. I think someone took it into that building up there.
Alright then. We will get whatever's in here.
Love dancing. I reckon if you can get a good rhythm going on them hoedown squares, it'll turn the beat around.
Alright then.
This is my kind of place.
Alright then. Let's leave. We made those guys start a party. Okay. Now let's put this here. Pull that down.
Thanks for getting the handle.
Can't be contained.
You're welcome. What are these guys? They're super spinny.
Pirate slam spin.
That one needs to learn some control. Pirate slam spin. These guys look pretty dangerous. I'm just gonna throw a bunch of bombs at them. And those guys, oh, that's not cool. I'm gonna keep throwing bombs at these guys. There's some bombs over here now. Here we go.
Looks like the
we bombed everybody. More of them. Okay. Look, it's me versus my big brother. This guy is. This guy right here. He's pretty strong.
We need some large caliber.
But he's slow.
Might be a tight squeeze.
Oh, what are we doing? Oh, okay, I'm going through the cannon. Oh, we just blew it out. Okay. We just went straight through the place. Oh, that was loud. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna need air and tech. I don't have any tech. That's unfortunate. Ooh. Let me get that. Whee! We got another plushie. I don't have any tech swap Skylanders, so I guess we can't get that gate. So I guess we're just gonna go in here.
Skylanders of the fire.
Ooh, fire element is stronger in this zone. Yeah, I did it. I started another party. My fire element's destroyed. I burned that sheep. I'm stuck. I can't leave the cactus. Okay. Is there something up here? Aha. Uh-huh. There are secrets up here. Okay, there's the opening. What? Alright, here's the chest open. And now we get all the money. I'm hoping that the game sound isn't too loud for this. It might be. I hope not.
Looks like somebody swapped the handle.
Again.
We need to track it down.
All right. Hey, everybody, get out! This is my house. Hey, hello, hello. This guy needs to chill. All right, there, I got rid of him. Now let's get rid of this chompy thingy. Here we go. No more chompies in here. go, got the handle. Ooh, and the beds are bouncy. There's no secrets in here. Let's get out of there then. And go put the— oh, there's more guys out here. Leave the poor guy alone.
You saved my little rat tail.
There we go. Here we go. Ooh, look at the shovel one. I have that. I have one that does that. Hold on just a second, guy. Gorilla Gorilla. Underground, here we go. Okay, don't get hit by that. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's get this. This thing drops a lot of money.
Good job.
There's one thing. Ow. Okay, there's nothing over there. I thought there might be some, like, secrets or something. But there are not. What about this way? Yes, there is. Alright, now go! Where's the next one? Okay, there it is. Oh no! Where is it? Can't find any. Huh. Oh! Dang it!
I think we'll do one more. Let's try that again.
Jump. And now go. Here we go, got it. Swamp zone challenge unlocked. Alright, now we got 3 red gems. Now we get all of this. And a chest with a butterfly or wing sapphire.
Getting it done.
Now we get all this money.
Hey.
Here we go. It's down here.
Ooh.
What is down here? Oh, I need to bring out fire again. Alright, there we go. Up here. And up here. Ooh, soul gem. Who is this for? Grim Creeper. Don't have him either. Let's jump onto the roof. Now I'm here. These two buildings. Let's try this one. Ooh, puzzle chest. Okay, he's got his. gonna bring him over here. I'm gonna step on this. Step on it again. And go. Now we'll grab it. Now we'll come back over here. And there we go. There's two treasure chests. Alright, now let's go into here and get the handle. What's up with these guys? Oh, that's not cool. Alright, let's destroy this chompy pod.
Right. Them airships are breaking out the heavy artillery. We need to get topside pronto.
Alright, there we go.
This is my kind of place.
Here's the handle for this. So this thing. And now we'll go across here. Looks like there's gonna be some enemies. What is that guy? They evilized my friend. How dare you evilize my friend? They're dead now. And I leveled up. Oh my gosh, look at all these chompies. Oh, there's another one. There's another evilized kangaroo. There's one down. There's two down.
Right, and I guess the other one died. Let's you and me make it rain pirates out here. Hop in the cannon when you're ready.
The cannon. All right. Are there any secrets over here? No. Okay.
Well, let's
then
get moving, Skylander.
Here we go.
Those airships ain't stopping themselves.
Here we go. Fly through the airship. Boom. Two down. An upgrade
let's
pod.
Do. Just one more airship to go.
Alright, let's do this. Top. Okay. Do I need... Yeah, this one. Armor is increased. And then, hold A to dash. Dashing now lasts for as long as A is held. Or, hold Y to charge a bomb. Release to throw a timed sticky bomb. Could I get both of them? I barely just can't. And now we get to choose our path. Infuse bombs with fire. Flaming bombs do more damage. Get an explosive wall of fire that will blast away all enemies. This one sounds pretty fun. Wait, I think I can check. Oh, no. Can't check now. I mean, the wall of fire sounds cool, but I probably won't use it as much. So we're gonna get the bombs. Create a full circle with flame breath. Causes a massive explosion. Okay, so it doesn't do that much. More damage in a larger area. That's cool. And now I need 920 for this. And then a rocket-fueled fireball is shot out at the end of a dash. A more powerful heat wave is shot out at the end of dashing. A fiery aura appears after dashing, which increases damages. Alright, can I get like 20 more coins just real quick? Just really fast. Well, really it only has to be by the end of the level. And I saw there was a tech key back there, but once again I don't have tech. So switch to undead as soon as I get enough. We're four away. Boing. Boing. There we go.
This is my
There's the handle. And it goes here. Alright, one,
Can't
two,
be contained.
Three, four. Perfect. Now we'll switch. Roll with the punches. That's what this guy says. Oh no, I just keep punching. Alright. Story scroll found.
For a brief time, hats made entirely of glass were all the rage in Skylands. This prompted the king of the desert to spend his entire fortune constructing the largest one ever seen. After several unfortunate accidents, glass hats were all deemed illegal and banned from Skylands. But the one in Ironjaw Gulch remains to this day.
Cool.
Undisputed success!
How many upgrades does Night Shift have? Let's find out.
I could be a contender!
He's got two. On the top and one on the bottom. Yeah, he needs a lot more upgrades. Ow.
You need a life, Skylander. To unlock this game.
There we go, level up. Oh, now we got one of these guys too. Alright, keep punching this guy. Now this guy.
You need a life, Skylander, to unlock
this. You need a life, Skylander. There we go. I got him. Now let's get rid of these guys. Take that. Okay.
Let's go the distance.
Life element.
You need a life, Skylander, to unlock this gate.
Open up. Alright.
Skylanders of the life
What's in here?
Are stronger in this zone.
Can we bounce on? This, there we go. Now what are we doing here? Oh, we're bouncing all over. Okay, now we're over here. What is that? I don't know what that does. I bet that takes you back. Which I don't want to do yet. Alright, here we go. Go.
Get
made it.
Done.
Now we'll get the present, which is a bonus mission map. There we
Every
go.
Bit counts.
And boink. And boink. Back to the start. Now back to undead element. Here we go. Boing. There's four plushies. Ow. Ooh, I'm already teleport. Yay. Alright, here we go. Ow. job. And food. There we go, got it.
You win.
Stop zone challenge unlocked. And I got all of the gems. And I'm gonna get maybe a hat. Let's see, a hat. A hat. Perfect hat. I don't know what that is. Monster hat. Zombane. Sure. Oh my gosh. You look ridiculous with that hat on. It's way too big for your head. Ah. I'm being attacked. Look at all this money. I like being able to teleport. It's really nice for getting out of the way of getting hit. Look at all these. Oh, look at all the money I'm getting. Okay, let's just get rid of this. Wow. How cool. Alright. Get rid of all the chompies. And let's see what's up here. The last soul gem. Alright. We got all the soul gems. This one's for Gorilla Drilla.
Bomb disputed success!
I got all the money here. You've got an idea, find a way to take out the airship. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of this guy. Oh! I punched him before he could shoot. Whew! My master dodging, I guess. Ow. Alright, let's punch this guy. And then this guy. And now. Alright, there we go, got them both. We're about to level up again. These guys. Level 7.
We leave our city alone. We're peaceful land sharks. We'll protect our city down to the very last shark.
All right, here we go. Into the cannon and blast off. There we go. We did it. We saved the town. Destroy the airships. We missed at the hat, well, a hat, and a legendary treasure. And I think that was those were the two areas that, those must be the two areas that I couldn't get into because of the tech element. So yeah, we found everything we could.
That should make that chaos fella think twice before messing with Iron Jaw Gulch again. That was really something, Mr. Flynn. Appreciate all the help.
I know! The Skylanders were incredible, right? I mean, kablam! And Flynn, you were amazing! You know, for a guy who rocks a scarf.
Yeah. Nice contributing all around! You know what? Not everyone can pull off that scarf, so that's, something.
Well, I'm glad we got that straight. Listen, Mr. Wheellip, we're kinda looking for a big, ancient, squiddy thingy. Seen him?
No, sir. Can't say that I have. But I do know a fellow over in Motleyville whom I could help. The train will take you right there. But that'll probably be down for days. Weeks.
We'll take Whiskers. He's less likely to explode.
Well, however you get there, just ask for Sharp Fin. He ain't hard to miss.
Sharp Fin? That crook?
Relax, I've dealt with these tough guy types a long time. You just leave the negotiating to old Captain Flynn. Boom.
Alright, now we're gonna get some upgrades for everybody that
Welcome back, Skylander. Before you head off on your next adventure, go see Tibbet. He's an old treasure hunter that has come here to meet you.
Alright, this guy is wearing like a million hats. Let's go get some upgrades.
Hello, Skylander friend. Are you ready to achieve physical perfection to rival my own?
Alright, top. Sting like a bat. Alright, here we go. Increased damage. We don't have anything here, so press A to teleport and shoot out projectile that damages nearby enemies. Alright, cool. Now we shoot something. We shoot a bat. We do more damage with our punch. Now, who else do we have to upgrade? Wait, what? I had enough coins. What happened? And exactly. There we go. Now I have exactly enough. Okay, we're probably gonna, I'm gonna get the bubble. The bubble one. That one's cool. We have 0 coins. And now, become surrounded flame aura. Yes, I want that one. There, cool. And now I can go for as long as I want to. Alright, we have 2 more people to upgrade. I mean, there's 1 person to upgrade. Alright, so we can do this. I'm gonna do the top first. Alright, monkey call summons 4 monkeys at once. Monkey call does increased damage. They're going bananas. Press Y 3 times to attack with both drills. Double punch does increased damage. We're gonna do the monkey one. I don't know why, I just feel like doing the monkey one.
Sweet! A drill with skill!
Press Y to unleash punches that deal increased damage. Wait, what's this one? Press Y to punch at longer range. Alright, cool. Well, that's it for this video. If you liked it, click that like button. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell to know to be notified when my next video comes out. I hope you all have a good day, and I'll see you guys later.